My belief is that the Fed's tightening isn't done, if they don't have help from fiscal policy, you know, reducing the deficit and so on, that they're going to have to lift interest rates way higher than this, maybe 6-7%. And I think that the inflation data being so sticky suggests that that view is correct. And so I would say it's kind of a snoozer, but it's what you expect when monetary policy is pushing out a string.